San Jose Sharks versus Edmonton Oilers.
And that's uplifting for the fans here and for everybody in the organization coming off Saturday and just coming off an experience where everything was questioned again. The plan, the rebuild, the retooling, and how long it's going to take, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. And if you're here, as we have been, and we've only been here for less than 24 hours, it is non-stop. Oilers conversation, non-stop. Braun, looking for Burns. Now Thornton back for Stewart. Scrivens to save, looking for the puck. He finds it.
That's the type of play you want. You know, and Dallas Eakin started about it today. I asked him, what do you want to see from your team tonight? And he said, some of the stuff that we did, we want a good start. We want to be working hard to get to the puck. We want to get pucks on net. He said, we want to play that simple, straight ahead, straight line, stop and start game that all the good teams play. St. Louis, San Jose, Anaheim, LA. That's how they play. That's how we have to play. And for the most part, he's got a lot of that tonight. And when the Sharks are doing that, they're almost impossible to stop.
Akins is the Oilers' fourth coach in the last 5 years. He's been a player that's been around for the last 4 or 5 years on this team, and one of the young core players. That has got to get your head spinning. Well, every time you turn around, there's a different coach in the dressing room.
And a different way to play. And there's certain right ways and consistent ways you always have to play as far as your effort goes. But as far as systems go, that's been the change that the Oilers had to get used to as well, besides the goaltending problems that they had at the start, a new coach coming in.